Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll show you how to make beetroot puree. As beetroot has many health benefits, but due to its tasteless flavor, most of us and especially children don't like to eat as such. So here is a video for you to incorporate beetroot in your diet in a different way. Also, I'll tell you ideas of various recipes to use this puree. So watch this video till the end. So here in a pressure cooker, I have taken peeled beetroots which I have chopped them in small pieces. Now I am adding 1 cup of water to it. Close the lid and let it come to boil on medium flame till 5 to 6 whistles come. Now switch off the gas and let the pressure cooker rest for 5 to 10 minutes till all the steam escapes. Now open the pressure cooker and see the beetroot has become tender. Now sieve it into a bowl and separate the beetroot water or beetroot juice from the beetroot pieces. See, now I'm separating the water from the beetroot pieces. And don't throw this water, as you can use it in various recipes, which I will tell you later in the end of this video. Now put the beetroot pieces in a grinder jar and grind it to make a very smooth puree. You don't need to add any water, just make a thick puree. So now I will open it. See, so beautiful red colored beetroot puree is ready. Now transfer it in an airtight container. You can store this puree in the refrigerator for 1 week. You can also freeze it and can be stored for approximately 1 month. Now I will tell you how to use this puree in various recipes. You can add this puree in tikkis or cutlets, in chila batter. You can also add this while making dough for puri or chapatis or paranthas. And children will be very excited to eat this red colored puri or chapati, which tastes similar to original puri or chapati but with an attractive red color. Also, you can add this puree in lassi, smoothies or shakes or even soups, especially tomato soup. If you want me to make detailed recipe video on any of the above mentioned ones, so message me in the comment section below. And the leftover beetroot juice which we had separated from the beetroot pieces can be added to various curries, and you will get a restaurant style red colored gravies with additional health benefits with no compromise in taste. You can also add a little bit of this beetroot juice into your lip balm or Vaseline and apply it as a tinted lip balm. So I hope friends you like this video. If you like this video, please hit the like button and share this video with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.